Everyone thinks that chalk is used to get a better grip on the bars, but it actually has much more important uses. We actually write out projectile motion equations to help us understand our gymnastics better. It helps the gymnast see exactly how much power they need to use and at what angle. And the last use for chalk is to eat in between turns. Because most gymnasts survive on a diet of coffee and ibuprofen, our stomachs can get pretty upset, so we use the chalk as an antacid to calm our stomachs.